the parking garage. Talk to Social Unlimited to see kind of how they work with prices and stuff for shirts. They're glad they're going to Bayfront. So they don't have to tell my slow ass.
Phone line with me today from the Northern Pennsylvania Regional College. We've got Dr. Joseph Nairn, the founding president of NPRC, and I think there is some confusion about exactly what NPRC does and how it works. It's a very unique institution.
It was a response to a historically underserved portion of Northern Pennsylvania, where many counties were too small to support an institution, a two-year institution on their own. And so by having a 9-county footprint and using technology to teach classes, we're able to aggregate student enrollment across a very large geographic area and offer real-time classes utilizing technology. A key part of our model is people. NPRC is not a place. NPRC is people, and it's people helping people.
The NPRC, make sure and check it out and find out more. Thank you so much for your time. Just $169 a month for your new 2020 Subaru Impreza at new owners. Yes, yes, your new Impreza for just $169 a month during the Big Zero event at new owners. The Big Zero event at new owners. We want to get you financed with zero down, and we want to give you a zero monthly payment now during the Big Zero event at new owners Subaru. New owners Subaru, Peachtree Erie at newownersubaru.com.
Food delivery, my food. If you can,
this is not a trick testimonial. Sure,
lightning bugs and flashing
money with Progressive, but not
like a flashlight or
spend it on rent or gas money or
I don't know.
I'll look that up. Waiting pools for the yard.
Because different species have different patterns.
Anyway, I'm just a regular guy. I love my family, and I love my Skechers. Looks like Skechers is getting some love, too. They've got slip-ons, flexible knits, and so many ultra-comfortable shoes with Skechers' exclusive air-cooled memory foam. Yep, when it comes to comfort and style at a great price, absolutely nothing beats Skechers.
No one, there's a bunch of them there in the road.
Skechers store, Skechers.com, wherever style shoes are sold.
WRKC.
Trying to woo the car. Like, ooh, that's a big one.
105 in the morning, I'm rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I'll strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason
center. They took out the poles.
Hmm.
Out of patio.
Nice.
Yeah, this brown right here, that was the... Oh, no, wait. Yeah, that was the Shaggy Dog.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, I could be wrong. Wait. Yeah, I think that was it. One of these was the Metzler Party Supply. Back corner store was Hartlib's Delicatessen. Now Porky's Pizza. No, never mind. That's the restaurant. That, whatever that is now. That used to be Pete's Restaurant. And then it was another place before it was Porky's, I think. Mad Anthony from Anthony Wayne Apartments. That's where my dad stayed.
How long has
bit.
That picture been on that building?
I don't know.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it's a portal.
Well, let's put it this way. I never noticed it before.
Line Uncle Willie. Line Uncle Lemon. Or whatever that guy's name is.
Let's just enjoy the sounds of Bad Wolves, because I do have a song called Popular Monster from Falling in Reverse in just a bit. Maybe rock and roll with some Fog Hat. It's the Clinger Show, and I appreciate you guys listening tonight.
Hmm? What's that?
I thought you were going to go down through there so we could go to PNC.
Oh, I thought PNC was up here.
Oh, was it that way?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was thinking it was that way. I get so turned around.
I'll probably wash your hands.
Slow ride. I don't have a pen. Oh, there's a pen. I can't believe I don't have a pen on my purse. Wow.
Oh, sure, yeah.
You think you got a loaf of bread?
Huh?
You think you got a loaf of
bread? Oh, is that the guy?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Who knows?
Daddy got a 75 loaf of bread. 75 cent loaf of bread at that convenience store. But you never know. Dollar General, maybe.
I'm curious to see what they do with that, unless it's still going to be for the buses. Because they got the new facility over there, so...
I know. Oh my gosh, my eyebrow is twitching so bad.
Cool.
Not cool. Annoying. gonna try to do something tomorrow after work. I want to go out with you. I enjoy it. I'm so tired so easily. So how prepared are you for camp? It's less than 3 weeks away now.
Yep. I gotta get my car worked on and I wanna get that.
Still need to do a dry run of setting up the tent and everything.
Yep.
If it doesn't rain.
Yeah.
It'd be great if it didn't rain.
Okay. Oh shit. Showing up that way. I gotta check in on Danny.
Yeah. What pants?
Fun pants?
Fun pants. Yeah. First I thought he said thumb pants, and I'm like, what? I don't want to know.
I've got the towel maybe slanted and pushing the front that way. Someone's cooking out, or was cooking out.
Mm-hmm.
Or Burger King's wafting up this far, which I doubt.
Mm-hmm.
But again, yeah, right. Never know.
Never know.
This is John Booker from the Erie Downtown Partnership. Safely supporting our local businesses